We are in Mercado da Ribeira at Rosa Namar, or Rosa's fish stand. She's my personal, private fishmonger.
No,
she works with other chefs because she's like a star fishmonger. Yes. The Rosa is very important to me. It's an inspiration to come down here. A lot of times I get inspired just by looking at the fish and touching the fish and speaking to Rosa and finding out what's in season.
So you will come and see first what she has,
yes,
and then you'll decide what you're putting
on
the menu?
Yeah, a lot of times that's my creative start point. Yes.
So, I mean, I've been here only a few days, but it's very clear that fish is the foundation.
It is.
Or part of Portuguese cuisine.
Yeah, the country is like 400 kilometers long, but it has a coastline of 600 and something, almost 700 kilometers. So that then shows on the fish stalls. Yeah. By the way, today's the day one for the sardine season this year.
So we chose a good day, right?
Yes. So this is really, bouncy and fresh and shiny. This is absolute perfection in terms of sardines.
It is. Nice and clear.
Yeah. These are pescadinhas de rabo na boca, or marmotas. This is hake, the small hake. And there's a funny thing about these pescadinhas in Portugal. You stick the tail onto the mouth and then it stays like that, and you fry them like that, and it keeps the shape, and it's lovely, and it's really good. So in a lot of the traditional Portuguese restaurants still in Lisbon, you can find pescadinhas de rabo na boca. It's quite funny and interesting. Then we have the monkfish. In Portugal, it's always very important that people won't buy a monkfish if it doesn't have the liver in it. So the fishmongers will slit the belly open, clean them up, but expose the liver. And so they always present the monkfish belly up. A lot of people don't even know that monkfish has a face because they always see the belly up, and then they see just the thing. But if you turn it over, if you flip it over,
face.
Obviously there's a face and a tongue and everything. This is scabbard fish. We eat a lot of scabbard fish, these guys. People eat them in many different ways. They have fierce teeth. These guys are really mean.
It almost looks like a bird.
Yeah. Then here we have very, very fresh squid. These will go straight to the grill. And then cuttlefish. I love these guys. Oh, and these guys are wonderful. It's one of my favorite guys, the cuttlefish. Yeah. Now this is for me. This is a special delivery that I asked Rosa to get me because I'm going to cook tomorrow night.
Those are your eels?
These are my eels.
Awesome.
So that's about it in terms of fish now. So seasonality it keeps changing. And so I always say that if you just respect seasonality, you have a huge variety of fish to work from.
Yeah.